Yo guys, welcome back to another episode of my vlogs, and this time is with
Sakira.
So welcome Sakira.
Thanks for inviting me.
Yeah, of course. After making this great track together, really, really fucking proud of this track.
Definitely, it came out really good, really cool.
I think it's one of the best tracks I'm releasing so far in this year for sure, and it came out combining our skills, our ideas, and it has a really strong concept, and we can say a lot about it, can we?
Yes, definitely. So the idea came out from a drawing of, he asked me, let's do a collab now. Okay, so we had to find the idea, and so I couldn't find it, started drawing randomly. I don't know why I did, but it looked like a maze, so I showed it to him. Oh, that's a maze, okay, so stuck in a maze,
yeah.
Because there was no way out of this picture, so it was perfect, stuck in a maze.
Yeah, and at that time I was starting with writing lyrics, so I proposed Asia to write something together. And from this picture, she was like, yeah, labyrinth.
Let's do it.
And the idea came just like this, stuck in a maze. And we started writing about it.
It was very cool. I wrote a sentence and then you wrote another sentence, and that's how all the text came out of the lyrics.
Yeah,
and
really.
It was very cool.
At the time, we were living in the same house with the...
Yes.
With the other buddy, Chaos Project.
Yes.
And yeah, in one night, we had everything. We had the melody, we had the vocals, so we called Eric, which sing also on Enjoy the Journey, and we sent him everything. In a second, we had the idea of the scream, the growls, and after a week we were busy.
Yes.
We were busy working on it. The fun part is that actually we worked most of the track listening from the laptop.
Yes.
We were there on the couch working on it, making kicks from a laptop.
And it actually worked out.
Yeah. Surprisingly, yes. And but man,
now it's not working anymore. Your speaker is not working anymore.
No. Speakers are broken, kicks were too fat. So, but yeah, really beyond proud of this track. I think there is so much feeling, energy, the melody is powerful. It's just a whole, you know, that's everything it needs, yeah, I'm really, really fucking proud of it.
Yeah, same. It was very nice to make a Rostar collab, because I really love this kind of music. I get a lot of inspiration from it, so it was the perfect chance to make it, and it was really great. Great experience.
Yeah, good experience.
And put also some hardcore sounds in it, some aggressive, especially last drop. Yeah, this more
some aggressive
part.
Yeah.
About it.
Yeah, definitely. And I think we can both say that when you can write the lyrics, the story behind the track, it gives it more of a personal feeling, and you can really feel it close to you, you know what I mean?
Yeah, of course, I agree.
And yeah, I think you can find a bit of both of us in the track.
For sure.
Feeling-wise, style-wise, and yeah, the track is out now on Upcoming Records, so be sure to check it out. If you didn't do it, subscribe on the channel and let us know what you think about the track.
Enjoy.
Let us know if you feel too stuck in a maze sometimes. We hope not, but
yes.
Who knows, there is still hope. And enjoy the track, stream it, and we see you next time. Griever,
Sakira.
Ciao.
Bye, ciao.